can complicate around the close. Temperatures are doing quite nicely, 23 and 24 degrees. We've got light winds across
okay.
Well, so it will feel warm as we come south. But there's a change in the forecast for Northern Ireland, because here we've got a weather front bringing with it some cloud and some rain for the afternoon. That rain also affecting the Western Isles. But the mainland Scotland and through the Northern Isles is going to be today fine, dry, some sunshine. 24 the top temperature for Inverness and for Glasgow. And the last couple of days we've had this bit cloud that we've encountered in England, but what we've seen